Hello everybody and welcome to Free on Steam Tuesdays, where I find a game that is free to play on the Steam system and I give it a go. Normally, when you join me, I will just have launched the game and I'll be doing all of that normal stuff, the tutorials, whatever there is. Unfortunately, while recording this video, the first video failed. So here we are, I'm already in it, I'm already at level 2, can you believe it? Level 2. Already, with 733 monies, I'm assuming dollars because it's based in the United States, but I'm just going to call them monies, and free gold. I know how you spend the money, I don't know what the gold does. Anyway, this is a fishing simulator. Not my kind of game, not something I would have picked up if not for doing this video series, which was the whole point. It was to pick up games I would never afford of playing, which are free on Steam. This is free to play. It does look like there are ways that you can spend your money to give you more things, more fish to catch, more rods, that kind of thing. I haven't felt the need to. I've already played this for about half an hour. I'm going to jump back in to do the video, which didn't work. so annoying. But anyway, here we go. As you can see, I've only got the one place I can fish. I haven't spent the money to unlock the licenses to fish in these different areas. They cost quite a bit of money. I don't know if you can go to the shop here. So here we go, you can buy your rods and your hooks and your bait for all your different types of fish, and you can also buy your licenses. Now, as you can see, they are fairly expensive, although you can spend different amounts depending whether you're going for a day, 3 days, a week, a month. Unlimited fishing. Some of them are very expensive, some of them are fairly cheap. Look at that, $10,000 just for the basic license. Okay, there seems to be more. Oh, an advanced, look at that, $15,000. I don't know what the difference is, and I probably never will. I don't think I'll ever get that far. But do I want to buy a basic Missouri license? Let's buy 3 days, shall we? Let's see what that does. Did that work? My money hasn't gone down. Let's try. Should we do Florida? Let's do 3 days. No, I can't buy that. Oh, you need stars as well. Or is that my level? Okay, I don't seem to be able to buy any of those. What does all this mean? Oh, I can spend money. What's this? Annual premium account gives you privileged angler status with 50%. But yeah, so this is how you can spend money to get your credits. It is a free-to-play game. If you are a fisherman, probably stuck in a landlocked state or area, this might appeal. Or if you're a fisherman and don't like getting up at the crack of dawn to drive out to the fishing hole on those cold and foggy mornings, this might appeal as well. And it could actually end up cheaper than going out for a weekend's fishing. Warmer, closer to indoor plumbing. So it's all getting my thumbs up at the moment. Okay, let's get back to the map. Let's travel for 1 day. That cost me $25. You do make money as you fish, but the fish are worth different amounts. But that's travel. Travel? That's travel. Let's travel out. Getting tongue-tied there. I apologise. Let's try down here. And let's do some fishing. Down the old fishing hole. The sound effects are really good. I've got headphones on, so it really does sound like everything is here. So you can move forward to the lake, you can move around. You don't have much in the way of area to walk around. And if I go back, I just leave the fishing hole. I can't wander around the area. That's not what this game is about. Oh, there we go. Look, I can go. Can I get down there? There do seem to be some graphical issues. Right, those reeds we're going to try. Here we go. And now, as with real fishing, you just wait and see what you get. I haven't checked to see what hook I've been using, what bait I've got on there, or anything, actually. It's very bad of me. I will go into the inventory screen and show you around. Once I've caught at least one fish, let's go home with at least one fish. It's not going to cover the cost of the day. So now we just need to watch that with eagle eyes until somebody bites on it. Did it move? Oh, it's starting to move. Somebody's interested. Oh, little bite there. A little bit too soon. Let's bring this back in and let's cast out again. That was rubbish. Let's bring this back in. Let's try that again. There we go. That's a little bit better. See about that awkward bounce. Now we just watch. Watch this with eagle eyes, waiting for a fish. My tongue is a little bit swollen, so I'm saying fish really weird today. Fish. What are you going to do? We just wait for this fish while singing that I'm going to eat you little fishy song. I'm going to eat you little fishy. I'm going to eat you little fishy. 10 points if you know what that's from. It's Red Dwarf and there are no points. Oh, come on. That sounds like some kind of wolf or coyote or something. Am I going to get eaten alive? Okay, I'm getting nothing. Not even a bite. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Tell you what. Let's go to a much more reasonable time of the day. And apparently the weather does not change wherever the hell we are. Let's go and cast over here. Nice stuff. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Had to break my first line. Alright, let's go for a number 6 hook. Do I not have any left? Yes, I do. What haven't I got? Got lots of line. Ah, the hook's there. Put on some red worms. And let's go back to the fishing. Let's try and avoid getting it stuck. Am I casting too deep? I might be casting too deep. I'm not sure. I don't even know what that means in the real world. But in terms of the game, I know that for certain fish who are closer to the shore, you want to have it shallower, which makes sense. In this game, you just press O and P. In real life, I don't know what you do. I have no idea. I've never gone fishing a day in my life. Right, come on. What have we got? Oh, skeleton. Go away. Okay. This is the inventory menu. This is where you do more or less everything that isn't fishing. So here brings you to the map so you can change locations. Obviously I've only got the 2 on this river. You got your backpack, which is contains everything that you've already got that you bring with you. Some things can be stored in your house if you buy too much, but that means they're not here when you go fishing. We can head to the shop. So if we're looking for catfish, we're looking for float fishing essentials. I don't know what all this means. So we can buy all the different baits, all the different floats, all the different line types, all the different hooks, telly float, don't know what that is, don't know why you want to throw your telly in the river. What else we got? I could look at my trophies. These are the different types of fish I've already caught. And then what do we got here? Don't know. Leaderboard. Can't see me being on that. I'm still level 2. Don't know. Ah, these are all the tutorials. You can go back and refresh your memory if you want to. Let's go up here. Seemed to have more luck up here last time when it didn't record. We caught some fish by these reeds. Let's try over here again. Mosquitoes here though. And in the earphones, they sound horrible. I have caught myself slapping my neck just because they sound like they're there. Yeah, go away. Spray myself with bug spray in my house. Have one of those hats with the nets that goes over your face. Which is good. It's a simulator. It's what it's meant to do. So that's good. Whether this is realistic to fishing, I can't tell you. I don't fish. I just don't do it. So I don't know. What I am surprised by, it is actually quite fun. In a very weird, very slow kind of way. He was nibbling. So here we go. Come a bit far, so I'm going to reel it in. Recast over into these reeds. 19. Cheers, line leader. What is that? What does that mean? Seems to mean the depth. So is that where you put the float? Do you put the float 19 inches along the line? So that's the depth? I don't know. Maybe. Seems to make sense. I'm gonna eat you, little fishy. I'm gonna eat you, little fishy. This might be more fun with beer. Said every fisherman ever, am I right? Come on, let's just catch one fish. One fish. There he is. Can I have a little nibble? Go on, have a little nibble. Have a little nibble. Come on, bite on. There we go. Here we go. We got one. We got one. Can we bring him in? Yes! Oh, look at that. Look at that beast. We'll keep him. Ah, see those mosquitoes. Ah, snap me neck. Let's try it again. This is what I mean. It is fairly addictive. You know, I said one fish. I caught one. Now I want to catch another one. It's, it has its charms, this game. It really does. Really is worth checking out, even if you don't like fishing. It's free. What more do you want? And it really is worth checking out. Did I do that too soon? No, what have I got? Not so big. It's a bass this time, though. We'll keep him, and we will call that a good day fishing. So we'll go home. So we've done our travel. Look at that, we made 13. 26 stars. Didn't cover the cost of the trip. But that's not what it's about. It's not about the money. It's about catching the fish. And being away from the wife and kids. Am I right? So a little bit of a loss there. Going back home. Smelling a fish. The wife's going to complain. Or the husband. We're all equal rights here. And there you go, that is Fishing Planet, free on Steam. I'll have a download link in the description below. Please like and subscribe, I will be doing this every Tuesday, finding a new game on Steam. If you know of a good game on Steam that is free, please leave a comment below, let me know about it, and I will try it out. I want to go through them all, get some good free games, get a good free games collection going. Nice library in the Steam library collection there. So yeah, like, subscribe, comment. find me on Twitter, hit me up there, send me some twits. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again.